How's it going, everybody? NobleWarrior99 here, and today I am back with another Destiny video. Now, in this video, guys, I will be actually discussing some things in Black Ops 3 that relate to Destiny. Now, this is actually featuring the top 5 emblems that I have seen in Black Ops 3. Now, the first one is from my friend Raptor, who actually has his own YouTube channel, and he made these 3 awesome looking faction emblems, and these things are just insane. I really love the design on all of these, and I like the gradient and how he used that in the background, and they all resemble each of the factions very clearly. So big shout out to him, and these look pretty freaking sick. Next up, we have the Wolves Grin emblem, and this is from Deuce Trays on Twitter. Now, he actually published a photo of this, and I thought, oh my goodness, this thing looks freaking sick. And if you guys look at this, it resembles the Wolves Grin emblem very clearly, with the exception of the knives. But this thing looks pretty awesome, and I would definitely sport this on my own character if copying was available, because there's no way in the world that I can make this. But big congrats to him, this thing looks very awesome, and I love how it turned out. Coming in at number 3, we have the Jade Rabbit emblem. Now, on the left, this is the original one, and the character lettering is actually below the rabbit, but in the emblem, as you guys see on the top, that one is Raptors, but of course the symbols could not fit in below the rabbit. And then the one underneath that was another version of the Jade Rabbit emblem created by Deuce Trays. Now, the last two emblems are made by DPJ, he of which many of you guys probably already subscribed to on YouTube, but this one is a resemblance of the Sleeper Simulant. Now, DPJ actually ran out of layers in order to complete this emblem, but if you guys look at it, the resemblance is definitely there. The amount of detail that goes into this emblem just blows my mind. I'm not sure how people can even create this awesome of an emblem, but big shout out to him, and this one definitely deserves a top spot. Now, it did take me a while to decide which one would be number one, but the one that I finally chose is the Touch of Malice emblem that DPJ made, and this one is more of the resemblance of the logo that the Touch of Malice has whenever you equip it on your character inventory screen. But this thing is pretty freaking awesome as well. But let me know which of these are your favorite in the comment section down below, and if you guys are new here, make sure to subscribe for some more Destiny and Black Ops 3 content. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day though. Drop a like if you enjoyed, and I'll catch you in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. This is NobleWarrior99, and I'm out. Peace.